Hey everyone, this is Diet Soda Dude, and I am playing some, that's Billy Hatcher. Yep. And we're playing Chick's Mission, so it's really Chicken the Giant Egg for this video, and for the next couple of videos while I finish this mission, so we get to play some minigames. I don't particularly enjoy these. Yes, I do. I don't mind them. See, the trick to this one is to collect the coins fast. There, that's the only trick I can give you. So, yep. Mr. Jerk. Let's do this. Let's head down here and grab some coin. And don't forget to jump. See if I can collect... Oh, here's a chick coin. Let's grab that one. Okay, we grabbed the chick coin. Okay, missed that coin. But take this route. You get like 3 coins right there. Grab this egg because it has a pretty useful item in it. It has... Come on, give it to me. There we go. Speed boots. So, go and grab some... coins. There's a chick coin hiding in here. And camera angles are not being cooperative. Boom. Okay, so we're about halfway there. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, got that. I missed it. There we go, got it that time. Okay, long jump. You can grab those coins up there. Grab some coins over here. Hit the switch. What the heck? And these shoes are just so buggy. Go. I'm so glad I didn't die there, but we just got the 40th coin, so that's not too bad at all. See if I can go and grab some chick coins while I'm here. Ah, didn't quite make it to the final chick coin. Okay, so let's talk to him. And yeah, we got the Emblem of Courage. We still gotta go get that last chick coin, which I couldn't quite get in the first run. So that means I gotta just go and ride through it one more time. And don't worry, I'll be able to get back on that platform near the end anyway. So, yep. Thought I could do it. That's okay. But, good news is, if you do it that way, maybe collect a few more coins, you can pretty much get an S-Ring on this mission. These missions are okay to get S-Rings on. Jump. Time it so that way you don't accidentally run into them. And we'll just go ahead and just travel along. One, two. I'm pretty sure it's possible to get over there and under the 2-minute mark. But if you want to collect 40 coins, I don't know if you'll be able to get it that way. Maybe. I never actually tried it. Especially this part where you gotta hit the flag. Ooh, barely missed. Barely made that flag. And there's the final checkpoint right there. Yeah, see if you... I don't know if you'll have enough time because you gotta aim. And so we just gotta make our way back. And all you gotta do to get back is just keep going the way you came. Take the green thing up here. And there's a long trail of blue rings that'll take you right back to the start. So, yep. Very easy mission, very short, and I'm glad you could watch it with me or play it with me or whatever Let's Players and viewers, whatever relationship they have. But thanks for watching. I got a D because I just took way too long. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. Hopefully I have some more videos out soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.